I'm telling you, Leah, there was no way anyone would be able to drive an elephant to school.
And I'm telling you that they could.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, then how do you suppose this person will get past the security guards, huh?
Duh, they'll just trample right over them.
So during this time of slavery, the United States was actually divided between them.
Well, then, where do you suppose this person will put their parking pass, huh?
She would put it on the elephant's trunk.
She?
I mean, they.
Okay. Well then, how do you suppose this elephant will stay in the same place for 7 more hours, huh?
Well, I think I gave it enough food for that amount of time.
Wait, what?
My mom wouldn't let me take the car, okay? God.
Well, well. What do we have here? I'm sorry, I was, thinking of an equation.
We're in Gov.
Yes! Yes, we are! We landed on the moon in 1969. Class, today we're going to be talking about muffins.
What does this have to do with slavery?
There are many kinds of muffins. Hazelnut, chocolate chip, poppy seed. Can anyone name their favorite type of muffin?
Pumpernickel.
Banana nut.
Cinnamon.
And what about you, Matt? You've been awfully quiet. What's your favorite muffin?
Blueberry?
My word. That's my favorite, too. Would you mind if I took a piece?
Blueberry.